If I told you Coach Carter was the greatest basketball coach in cinematic history, in one season, Samuel L. Jackson turned a team of fuckboys into fuckmen. On day one, his gangster was tested, but quickly reminded the team that anybody could get hands. Players were required to sign athletic and academic contracts, because knowledge is power, stupid. Canceled practices and forfeited games when they struggled academically, and had to deal with plenty of angry folks who disagreed with his tactics. But once again, anybody could get hands. Made his son earn every minute of playing time as a freshman, because nothing's given that ain't earned, Cousin Skeeter. After he quit the team, he made his best player apologize in order to get back on, while his mom watched. He got Timo Cruz off the streets and into college, showing us that a coach's job ain't done when they step off the hardwood. And although Ty Crane handed them an L in the state quarterfinal, the lessons learned are bigger than basketball. What is my biggest fear, you may ask? Running that many suicides.